So I learned a lesson about judgment. There's a story that I want to tell because I think it's an important story to tell. I'm at a hotel in Montreal. All that's happening in this story is I'm walking towards an elevator. That's it. I'm walking towards an elevator. There's a guy in front of me about 20 feet walking towards the elevator. He's wearing shorts. That's all that's happening. Now, I don't know what's going on with me that day. I'm sure there's something on my mind. But I do know that when I looked up and noticed that guy, my brain went, fuck those shorts. But that angry. Immediately. Like, who the fuck? What kind of fucking idiot? Like, I was that hostile. Now, by the time I get to the elevator, I'm seething with anger at that guy's pants choice. Literally, like, you're a fucking idiot. People wouldn't even wear those shorts on vacation. You're so how the fuck could you, like, I was so furious. I was seething, right? And I hadn't even seen him from the front yet. We get on the elevator. He turns around, and he's got a scar that starts on the center of his forehead and goes all the way around his skull. My only thought in that moment was, oh, you can wear them.